Always a pleasure to welcome you back to downtown Tucson, where on Monday, the American Hockey League announced that the Roadrunners in the Pacific Division will be back to their usual 68-game slate during the 21-22 season. And then in 22-23, we'll all play 72 games in the American Hockey League. Divisional alignment for next season. Abbotsford, British Columbia, the new AHL affiliate of the Vancouver Canucks, will join the fold in the Pacific. Stockton will rejoin as well. If you got an El Lazo jersey and you haven't downloaded your pictures yet, TucsonRoadrunners.com/El Lazo picks. And we're still playing Roadrunners Play. Every week, random winners who answered questions are going to get a chance to win prizes from the Roadrunners and Casino del Sol. All part of Roadrunners Summer Social.